Hello guys, today I will tell you about the DC troubleshooting code in Samsung Dryer DV90. The meaning of this code: dryer operation with the door open. The action: close the door and start again. If this continues, call the service. Check if child lock is on. If child lock is on, you may get this message when you open the door even though the dryer is not operating. And that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.